Three, Omi. If you want one, I suggest you retrieve the Fist of Tebigong.
You heard the man. Come on, shake your tails. We got a Shengong Wu to find.
Yeah, I like it. This third arm sash is tight.
Insolent boy! You are misusing the power of a Shengong Wu!
Oh, come on! What's the point of taking over the world if you can't have a little fun?
Look at me! I can juggle!
You are wasting time! The Fist of Tebigong awaits! It must be mine!
We're partners, remember? So that Shengong Wu is ours. Unless you could subtly pick things up with those see-through hands. Yeah, that's what I thought. Power down, we'll get your fist thing soon as I'm done. You got a problem? Hey, go walk against wind somewhere else. First order of business when I rule the world. Vaporize all mimes. Huh? Hey, wait a minute, what's going on here? Okay, clown, you're toast.
Wait! This mime has magical abilities. Yes, I believe he may be of use to us. Or do you require another demonstration?
No, I'm good.
Tebigong must be close, because I'm getting a wicked case of Shengong Wu rash.
Could you be more specific?
Yeah, it kind of itches here, but it's more burning down there and behind my tail. I've got this unsightly cracking. I mean it. It's oof.
I meant with the location of the Shengong Wu. Can you tell us exactly where it is?
Yeah, instead of making us look behind every... Jack Spicer!
Surprise, surprise. Robo minions?
Hey, robot! Forget something?
Fire!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, watch out! Clay, big fight here. Wanna get in the game?
Just taking my cleansing breath. Now I'm ready to...
None. Just get that Shengong Wu!
Mantis flip coin! Bet you wish you had this Shengong Wu.
Yes. But you needed more than me. The battle is over, Spicer! You've lost!
Whatever shall we do?
Perhaps they should meet our new friend, Le Mime.
You brought a mime?
What are you going to do, annoy us to death?
Look at him. He's pretending to put us inside a box. So lame. Oh, no. We are trapped. We cannot get out.
Very silly.
Look, there is a wall here.
Guys, we really are trapped.
You kids have fun. We're off to get the Fist of Tebigong.
Hey, what are y'all doing here? Shouldn't you be rounding up that Fist of Tebigong? What's that? I can't hear you.
Ooh, they're playing charades.
Odd time for fancy pants parlor games, but you guys know best. Let's see, I reckon that's...
Fabric softener, an igloo, tooth decay, it's ham, it's salt-cured ham.
Nope, that's a monkey if I ever seen one. Maybe a lemur.